Hi everybody, I am here with Iron Butterfly's 2023 Road Glide ST. If you're interested in doing a suspension, run over to ratchet2.com and pick up your suspension technology suspension today. If you have any issues or worries about doing a suspension installation, this video is for you. This is going to be all basic tools that you will have to do this job. No professional motorcycle shop required. 3/4 inch socket, 1/2 inch ratchet. You can do the job yourself. Real easy. Hopefully this helps. Make up your mind if you want to do it yourself or pay a shop to do it. So. This bike was 13s inch rear shocks. Now they're 11s. So head over to Beauty and the Mullet. They'll probably put a video out sometime. If not, contact them on Instagram, see what they think of the 11 inches. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up, subscribe, hit that bell notification, and comment. If you got any questions, I'll answer them, or I'm sure Hells on Two Wheels will probably see them and answer them for you. Other than that, stick around for part two, because that's the fronts. So I'll see you in a little bit.